Hey guys, it's Pat and welcome back to another mob battle. And you're probably wondering, what is this giant beast of a weapon in my hand? This is actually the spawner for the Dwarf Engineer, which is going to be fighting the Robo Gunner today. This fight is going to be awesome, guys. It's like a ranged fight. The Robo Gunner is a robot with 60 health, which isn't a ton, but of course, you know, he's from Aura Spawn, so he's like automatically super powerful. And he is going against the Dwarf Engineer. This dude is from Better Dungeons. And awesome. He's wearing a scouter. How cool is that? He's in a machine that has 140 health, which actually has a sword. And he's got like a gun. He even has a weapon in his hand. And he's got 100 health himself. So I guess like 240 in total. Plus diamond armor. Be sure to leave a comment and let me know who you think will win this battle. And we will get it started right now. Here we go. Robo Gunner against the Dwarf Engineer. Both shooting at each other. You can see like bullets going at him. Robo Gunner. Very interesting, like, fighting stance he's got going there. And it looks like the Dwarf Engineer's at 83, and the machine hasn't even been touched. Just checking. All right, he's down to 18. Taking some damage, bro. And he is down to 7. He's gonna die. The Dwarf Engineer actually down to 69 and has killed him. So we're definitely gonna have to try more than that, because one was not enough to take down the Dwarf Engineer. So for this round, we're gonna try 2-on-1. Here we go. Two of them against the Dwarf Engineer. The cool thing about the Robo Gunners is once one of them is attacked, they'll both go after him. It's like a zombie pigman. Alright, so the Dwarf Engineer is actually at full health, but his machine this time is taking all the damage down to 60. And once that goes, the dude is so tiny, he's like as tall as their feet. Alright, this one's down to 32, and the other one is down to 56. They're actually doing pretty good, it's gonna be close. Machine's about to die. It's down to 12. Can a machine actually die? It's about to break. Alright, he's down to 69 again, and he killed one. He just, like, went beast mode for a second there, like, hit it with the sword. Alright, this one is down to 22. I don't know. Can he kill him? He's about to go down. One last hit. Oh, man. Totally destroyed him. So, two was not enough. I actually think three is going to be pretty close, because they could probably, like, at least take the machine down really quick. Alright, guys. It's going to be 3-on-1. Here we go. Three Robo Gunners. Against the Dwarf Engineer. And these guys are awesome looking, aren't they? Look at them. It's an epic robot. Three of them attacking. And yeah, it seems like sometimes they do 16 damage and like light him on fire for a second, which is extremely powerful. Machine down to 92. Engineer down to 78. Alright, so this one is really getting abused. He's knocked him under the ground. It's terrible. That was down to 7. But two of these dudes are like right behind him. Getting some hits off. And the machine is down to 28. The engineer is down to 65. Ooh, oh, the machine is down. Dwarf Engineer on his feet. He's really short, so I wish him the best of luck in the world. He can do this. He's still getting shot at. He's so tiny. Like, can they even hit him? Now he's going down. He's down to 51. This gunner, though, down to 14. And the other one, still at 70 health. I don't know, looks like he's gonna win again. I'm thinking 4-on-1 probably would have been the closest, but I feel like we should go to a giant battle. I'm not too big, maybe like two of these dudes against 8 or something. Alright, he is down to 42. Robo Gunner is going to die. The thing about the gunners, they actually attack somewhat slow, and that's when he's tired. Exhausted, aren't you, from that battle, killing all three. I had to sit down and get a rest. So guys, we're going with 2-on-8. I think it's going to be fair. They killed them 3-on-1, so 2-on-8 should be good. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Spawn them in like a circle around them, so hopefully everything will be fighting right away. All right, so they're like torching his machine. Oh my god, it's down already. They took down his machine. It hurt him so bad that his feet got stuck in the floor, and it just can't be good. All right, the dude is fighting for his life here. They're attacking him so quickly. Alright, so he's going after this dude, which is down to 52. Other one lost his machine too. I think they're getting more intelligent. They have to be. Alright, so they're backing the two up against the wall, and this one is down to 62. They killed one. Alright, teamwork. That's how you're gonna win. That one's down. Ooh, this is gonna be close. They look ridiculous. This is a common glitch in the mod. I've noticed this happen quite a few times, in battles before, where they end out under the ground like a foot for whatever reason. Get in there and help your friends. You gotta help them. You can't just let them die. Alright, I think he's going. At least he was moving at a quick pace for a second. Whenever they're close enough, they should help out their friends. I'm pretty sure that's how their AI works. Oh, he's drinking the potion. All right, you can do it. Drink it. Oh, we did it just in time. That's awesome. That's their chance for the battle here. Okay, this one's going for it too. Yeah, drink it quicker. He's at a 6. Oh man, just in time. So insane. All right, so they're actually really low on health. I don't think there's much they're gonna be able to do. All right, over here, this one's down to 28 and he's at 6. I think he's gonna die. Actually, no, maybe not. I'm trying to check over there. There's 4 attacking him. That one's down. He's got 2 health and oh, they killed him. All right, good luck to you. He's actually going for it. I wish you the best, my friend. All right, he's shot in the head, dead in 1 second. All right, so the Robo Gunners definitely won, and now we're going to go to a much bigger, more insane battle. All right, guys, we are on to the final match, and as you can see, I've cut the arena in half. I was having an issue with the dudes despawning when they were too far away, the Robo Gunners. I don't know why, but yeah, cut it in half, so hopefully that won't happen. And we are going to do 50 Robo Gunners against 15 Dwarf Engineers. I think it's going to be the perfect amount, guys, for a final epic battle. So here we go. 15 and let the battle begin. All right, here we go, guys. All I hear is like gunshots everywhere. This one is going to be insane. So this dude is like way down here. There's so many attacking. I don't know how they're going to survive. 2 dudes already off their machines. I'm like trying to see around. They're just so much taller. It should be interesting. All right, this one is on fire. I don't know, guys. They got to take out the Robo Gunners quick if they want to win here because they do some serious damage as a team. Just saw one go down, actually. So another go down. This is going to be close. They're like all off their machines except for a couple now. All right, this one is down to 20. He's taking some serious damage, though. All right, he's about to die. Ooh, that one is down. This is awesome. The Robo Gunners are all working together. And it seems like all the Dwarf Engineers are like right on this side now. And luckily the wall is high enough. Funny, if one got like knocked over the side. All right, look at this team over here. It is amazing. They're all working together, trying to kill them. I think the Engineers are going to win if they do this. Another one down. Yeah, there's a ton of Robo Gunners, but they are going down pretty quick, actually. Look at this team. It's so awesome. I do see some of them are pretty low on health, though. All right, this one is down to 3 dead. Wow. Yeah, this is going to be close. Dude is still on his machine. He's like, are you the only one? I think he's the only one that somehow did not lose it. He's their leader. All right, his machine is actually down to 28. It could really die off. Wow, the Dwarf Engineer's totally destroying it. I can't wait to count how many are like left alive after. All right, and that one is dead. Wow. So yeah, I don't think many of them actually died. A lot of them lost their machines. Well, I think all of them did now at this point. And some are pretty low on health too. All right, this one is down to 16. Only a couple left. Dwarf Engineer's owning it up. Dude's drinking a potion. Here comes the army. There's only 2 left at this point. They're getting backed up to the corner. This one is down to 46. Last one alive. No way to survive this. Wow. Say goodnight, Robo Gunner. So guys, I just did a quick count and there are 13 left alive. But if you check their health, they're actually really low. Like 24, 2, 26, 11, 8, like 6. They're all about to die. I mean, it seems like they destroyed them, but it was actually somewhat close. If they targeted specific ones, there probably would only be a couple left alive. But today, obviously, the Dwarf Engineer is more powerful than the Robo Gunner. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and to subscribe. And of course, if you have an idea for a mob battle, leave it in the comments. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you next time for another battle.